All right, so this whole summer, this is something I've been thinking about deeply, what I'm going to be doing with this KDK, the one I got for free. Now, some of you guys might remember this from years ago. About 2 years ago, I got this one. It's just a motor with blades, or motor and two blades it had, since the third one was broken. So, yeah. Now, this one I'm going to be giving away to a neighbor because I really don't have any use for it. I was trying to see if any collector wanted it. Nobody wanted it. Mark Walker didn't want it. They just didn't want it. It was just too beat up and it was incomplete, basically. So I'm just gonna be giving it away to a neighbor. He said he'll take it for free, and I'm gonna give it to him for free, since that's what I told him I'll do. I'll just give it to him. So it does need a capacitor for it, and it does need a new downrod and canopies and J-hook and a speed control. But he said he can find it. Basically, you can find any parts or fans out here anywhere. So it'll definitely be worth it for him to fix it up. It's the same person that has the KK pedestal fan, a very old one, and the well, one of the sons is going to be taking it for his bedroom. I'm going to be giving it to him. So yeah. Now the reason why I'm giving it away is because I was going to put it in the driveway. Well, I wanted to, but you know, my grandfather, he's very stubborn. I really don't think that's going to happen. I don't always think he would let me. I don't think I'd be able to convince him to let me put it there. And also, how do I say this? Well, basically, it's like this. I really don't think it's going to get used at all out there if we were to put it, unless I'm down here. And I just really don't think it would be used. And to put the effort to have it installed and pay the person to put it to install it, I think it would just be a waste of time. So I'd rather give it to someone that would really get more use out of it than I would. And also, so I can clear up some space, since next time I come down here, I'm definitely going to be getting some more fans, of course. So yeah. So that'll be it for this explanation of what's happening within it, this fan, and now on to the next accomplishment.